Live from wherever you are right now, it's the news!
Hi, I'm Mikayla, and this is 4R News. On October 1st, 2014, tectonic plates collided. That caused Mount Ante to erupt in Japan and killed 47 hikers. That's a lot of people. And now we go to Stella for today's top story.